You can access the disparity chart via the menu. Use the down arrow to highlight disparity chart and press menu to select. To get back to the main chart, press the home button.